Hey everybody, welcome back to Let's Game It Out. I'm Anthony, listening to the most majestic music on Wenja. With me as always is Josh piloting.
Hi. Hi everybody.
Wenja.
Wenja.
It's everything you have to do with Wenja, it has to be Wenja. Has to be dramatic and majestic.
Yes, very Wenja. Much so. This game's got beautiful art, It's got fun platforming, and it's got a whole boatload of me failing, which Anthony seems to like for some weird-ass reason.
Yeah, well,
which
Schadenfreude, bro.
Okay, just so we're clear, I didn't clear that because there is a, like, the thing where you get pulled, like, the wind thingamabob.
No,
not explaining
you're right.
This very well.
It's the game's fault, yeah.
But, like, I lose the ability to I lose the ability to sort of move or jump or anything. I just get stuck in that little wind tunnel thing, and so it becomes a different degree of trying to move. Anyway, you were saying, Anthony?
Well, now I don't remember, frankly, but I will say this. I like the...
Didn't even need to fucking do anything.
I have to say, I like the in-action art is really good. Like the
fuck?
The in-game art is great. I do kind of like more the... storyboard art that we see.
The story stuff is very cool as well. It's got two levels of stuff that are very pretty.
Yeah. Yeah. So as a reminder, we are in two worlds. We yep. go between. So Josh right now is in, this is the material world, I believe.
Yes.
And then the other one is the energy world. And the story thus far, Josh, because he forgot already.
I did.
Is...
I don't think I ever knew it. Oh, come on.
Oh, the bunny rabbits, we're being slowly told, by the way. So what we know so far is that these bunnies, the bunny wunnies, are, there was a great breach in the material world, and a bunch of creatures from the energy world came over and started wrecking shop.
Holy shit, is this true? This is the story?
That was the end of the last episode, yeah. Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. I mean, it's what little I gleaned from it when I was trying to stay focused and remember it. But I'm pretty sure that's it.
I legit don't remember any of this, just so you know.
Yeah, I'm like, turns out you won't know that I made it all up until like 10 episodes.
Oh, where is this going to take me now?
Ooh.
As we pointed out in previous episodes, it's sort of a mixed bag on the first go for a lot of the stuff, because we just have no idea where this platform's going to take us. And so it's not uncommon that it might do, like right here, it was just going to drop me right into the fucking spikes. We would have just never known on a first playthrough.
But with Josh's cat-like reflexes...
Actually went okay.
He was able to overcome.
Went okay.
Yeah.
And I can switch realms at will, by the way.
A grotto.
Oh, what do I get? Oh, God.
B.
Remember how good I started? No, it's just like... But I guess it's dependent on how many of the, like, optional glowing orbs I get, of which I haven't really been trying that hard.
Yeah.
Because I'm more focused on trying not to get us stuck.
So
in, like,
with zero orbs means total failure. It's inversely proportional.
What do you think is the lowest rank there actually is?
Ooh. I don't know.
Hello.
Q. Ooh.
Q. It just keeps going. Nope.
Boink.
So I gotta go to the left on that one. Did you see that?
Choose your death.
Okay, so over here and then boink. Give me
Aww.
That. And then we'll go back over here. Boink.
Mm-hmm. Boink.
Wee.
Kitty witty. Kitty witty.
Okay, so now I can float on this bad boy.
Float into the clouds. Meet me in the sky.
Wait, what is this? What
I'm
are you saying?
I'm a kitty and you're a guy who just wants to fly with me.
Do you do
totally just friends? What
do you... Wait, never mind. Can this be like, I'm afraid now that because I cut you off, it's going to be like, you ever have a dream?
It's gone now.
Yeah.
Like, I don't know. That's my gift. It's like, they come and they go.
Yeah, it's like when you have a dream that you wake up, you're like, no, let me back into the dream. And you're like, damn it. It's impossible.
Write it down. I'm basically the Pat Benatar of improv songs. Damn it.
Damn it again.
Yeah.
I've missed out on his opus for a third time.
Yeah. I like forcefully wake up, like shake my wife to wake her up. I'm like, you missed it. Another masterpiece gone. She's like, I go to bed. Please shut up.
Go to bed or die. I don't really care at this point. Just,
yeah,
just none of this, please.
The will's already taken care of. Just die.
Anthony, do you realize how good this is going now? Look at this.
Yeah, again, I'm telling you, man, that when your subconscious is focused on it, you can't lose.
Let's not go that far.
I call that gleam in the cube.
Yeah, Now, remind me again, because I think we either have never talked about where Gleaming the Cube came from, or it was in, like, it was in, I think it was in AM2R 10 million years ago.
Yeah.
Oh, God. How the fuck did I fuck that up? Now it's going away, so we have time to talk about Gleaming the Cube.
I'll tell you how. Fucking gravity.
It's all you. You're up.
Gleaming the Cube. I'm like, it all started in 1984. So I don't know when it came out, but Gleaming the Cube is a movie starring a very young Christian Slater.
Was he hot then? As he is now?
Dude, hotter than he's ever been. And he lived in, I think, like a California suburb. And I don't really remember the plot, but he...
it's a great story already.
He uncovers what I think is some sort of like triad situation going on in his neighborhood.
Oh, yeah.
And he...
As one does.
Right? I'm totally messing this up. Where, like, his friend gets in some hot water, and so he's got to like help him out. And to do it, he sets up, of course, this master plan to like, whatever, somehow like... out sleuth the crooks. And to do it, he's a skateboarder, and he's
okay, right, skateboarding, that's where this was going.
Yeah. And so to do it, he has to get like his buddy who works on his skateboard form. Think of him as like the Q from 007,
mm-hmm.
but like for skateboard, for Christian Slater only. And he says, dude, these black wheels that you want, they're really rough ride, their only benefit is that they're fast. And he's like, exactly. And his friend, I think, not in the same scene, actually a totally different part of the movie, he's like, dude, you're Gleaming the Cube. And he's like, and then his other friend is like, what's that? And she's like, that's when you're like in the, you're just in the total zone. You're unstoppable. You're Gleaming the Cube.
So Gleaming the Cube is when you're in the zone, basically.
Yeah.
Oh, penis. That was my own fault.
I would appreciate if you didn't belittle one of Christian Slater's finest works by just summarizing it with one half sentence, Josh.
But
it's a masterpiece.
Sorry, I was just making sure that I got it right. Okay, let's see if we can do this, Anthony.
Oh, floaty kitty, die!
Touch the small of his back, and as you all know, cats don't like that. Oh.
Oh! Have you ever seen those videos where someone puts like a piece of like tape on a cat's back and it like can't handle it? It goes like vertigo-y.
I love any video where cats are not being tortured in any actual, like, you know, just psychological torture. What the fuck am I? What,
sorry.
What the hell is I supposed to even do about that? Where am I?
I made a funga.
Yeah, just like, ah. But have you ever heard of this thing? I can't remember what it's called now, but it's basically like a weighted vest you put on your cat, and sort of the weight of it, like, calms the cat down. And
they have these for dogs too. It's like the pressure vest as well. Yeah, right.
Yeah, my wife tells me we should get one of those for me so I can just calm down all the time. And I gotta be honest, sounds pretty nice to be able to.
It does. You're just basically held all the time by Mother Gaia.
Yeah. It's just like you need one of these swaddle vests. It's like, sure. Was that supposed to be insulting? That sounds awesome.
Yeah, you can. Yeah, if that was insulting, joke's on you because I just ordered two.
Yeah, because I went to Costco. It turns out you could buy a lot of them. So. You know, wait, hey, there was a thing there and now it's gone.
Switch the goddamn.
Fuck.
Yeah, I don't know.
Well, I guess we got.
Ooh, grotto.
Rank D this time.
Ranked, Q.
Aha!
Hey! come on.
Look how you're like, no, he doesn't deserve that.
He doesn't. I'm sorry.
Okay, what do you think's coming up next? Do you think there's going to be jumping and platforming and death?
I want some more story. I like the story.
I know, the story's really good. Well, I think while you're talking about Gleaming the Cube, we passed an area that was supposed to be like artistic. We were supposed to take it in. You know, you're supposed to let the music take you.
What?
Like this, right here. Like, we're supposed to, there's nothing going on. It's between things. And look, there's dudes here. And
oh, shit.
Actually, I take it back. This is special.
Feast on our bodies.
Ah.
Oh.
Okay. So the land crab is trying to take. So there's these.
Oh, no.
I don't understand. Because there's a bunch of guys protected in the little. Wow.
Oh, my.
I guess that's the end of them, right?
Goodness.
Supposed to go down there?
No, I think you can just go down.
Okay, going. Bye.
What just happened?
Hold on. Wait.
I'm sorry.
Wait.
Was that the end of the...
You don't know.
No.
Hold on. I thought it was too. I thought it was just the end of the game.
What an oddly paced place to have that.
That like congratulations thus far kind of a thing?
Yeah, like here, start a new zone and jump down this pit to end the zone. Like what?
Well, and then give you a thing like here's how you did overall on something. Oh boy, here we go. But okay, now I get it. Because I like you thought that oh God. that was just like the culmination of like, well, here's how you did so far. Go back and do better next time. But thankfully it wasn't like that. So we have much more we can do here.
Let's hope,
and
Josh.
Look at this. They introduced new elements. There's a lava flow and things that can crush
Kitty. You know what those look like? Grilled Snicker bars.
Wait. What?
Like
grilled Snicker bars?
Sometimes I saw this thing where like this guy like put a bunch of coating, like candy coating, on a Snicker bar and like.
Oh, I thought you said codeine. Codeine like the drug.
You want to get the best Snicker bars of your life? It looked really good, but it was like crackling with sugar and stuff.
Oh, that sounds good. Like,
but you didn't grill it.
Like pork cracklings?
Yeah, but without all that pork in the way. Just industrial. Chocolate.
Without all that healthy pork in the way, is that what you're telling me?
Yeah.
Man, Anthony, do you feel now like, oh, no, that's me after I eat Mexican food.
Ooh.
Get out of the way.
Ew.
I can't believe I did that on my first try. I hope I
Me neither.
Oh, God. There's no way I'm going to be able to nail this now. Oh, God.
Ooh, yes, there is, Josh.
Can I have a checkpoint, please, for the love of God?
Wow.
Come on, I need a checkpoint. Thank God. Thank fucking God. Anthony, if this isn't the end right here, let's take... Well, let's see where this goes.
Looks like the lava,
Josh,
there, big guy.
Jiminy Christmas. And let's take this next time after we see where this goes. Oh, look at
this. Okay, but I'm scared.
I know, me too. It's okay. We're gonna be in this together. In this, okay.
All right, well, I just don't.
Listen to this music, too. Isn't this great?
I can't. I'm so focused on kitty cat time.
Just listen to the music. Let it take you away. It's got some of them drums. That's what I call percussion.
Is this like some kind of weird Moroccan beat thing? What is that? Oh, you need to get ice.
Oh, there we go.
Ooh. Wow, good timing.
Okay, move over here and jump. Okay, and now.
Wee! Yes! Swink in the head.
Okay, hold on. I know I said we're going to go away, but now I need to know what happens next with Kitty Cat here.
Well,
because this part's really fun, by the way.
Yeah, looks
like
great.
This is a lot to sort of figure out and deal with. Because the two things I'm doing, right, is I'm trying to time my double jumps
right.
So that I can get places and do stuff without hitting all the spikes, all this shit, and switching realms. Yeah!
Right.
Woo. Oh,
wow.
Check it out, Anthony. We're to the end of the fucking
shit. Best time. Hey!
That's...
Wow.
That's passing in any school, really.
Your people call it Z.
All right. Let's take this next time, Anthony. I bet there's some more story that we're probably going to see as we go through the cursed realm. So I feel like we're either on board or sort of like zone like 2 of 90 or like 2 of 2.
I know. Kind of well, you know what? Only the future will tell.
That's right.
Boom.
So we're just gonna stay in this infinite loop where this cat just does this forever, and we will we'll see you next time.
Meow 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 meow.